shortest sector of the lot. The defending world champion has got talent, has got pace, and a super fast car. But is it fast enough as Verstappen crosses the line to take pole position? Unbelievable! He's done it by 8/100ths of a second. And
how did he do that in the last sector?
Yeah, Alonso had a bad sector three.
Oh my gosh. That is madness.
It's a nice one.
Whew.
That's cool.